difference in the game, 2-1. Malkin, bought off there by Roslovic. Good work. Down low, backhand with score. His first National Hockey League goal.
Puck in the zone. That's all the forwards want. Ken Johnson here. He's got time and
go here. Columbus 4, New York 1, and they add to it again. Well, when you score in bunches.
Johnson read off of him, and that's what's going to make this line dangerous. Voracek and Johnson start reading off each other like.
Not evident here tonight. Nyquist from the wing. There's a shot and a goal. Third goal in as many games for Kent Johnson.
More than they've gotten tonight, but good job here by Cole Sillinger as he cycles that back with strength. And look at the veteran. Point.
From the slot. Goodrow. Johnson. Jenner sets the screen in front of Bobrovsky. Scores! Kent Johnson.
And then he gets it. Now he's going to come downhill. So he starts turning momentum.
Bjork, Johnson, lets one fly, scores! Power play goal, his second, and the Jets goals on a 5-on-3. They cash in on both. It's it in. Goodrow circles the net, in front, it scores! What a play by Goodrow!
Goes up top, keeps those feet moving, and now he's already picked this spot where he's going to put that puck. It's a very narrow passing lane on the other side of the net.
Wall in front there. Ottinger able to beat Roslovic, but the rebound sent into the net by Kent Johnson.
Spin around, of course it is. Great on his edges, keeps that strong stick. And as he flips it through traffic.
Jackets. Johnson. Fires and scores! Everybody in the building thought he was going to pass there to Laine.
Patrick Laine. All the way down. Confident play by a young player, you know.
For control. Johnson rolling to the net, shoots and scores through Skinner.
As he gets this shot away through a screen, and he picks that corner.
Right. Roslovic leaves in from the slot. Johnson scores. What a shot, what a goal. And the Jackets have cut the deficit.
Starts in the neutral zone with the attack, and as Johnson gets in that dangerous area, that's where he was when he scored the overtime goal the other night in Edmonton. See how he doesn't stick handle the puck? He keeps it on the front.
Steps out. Two shots for the Blue Jackets in the power play. Sillinger lets one fly and scores. Yeah.
Johnson was behind the net. Now he's going to appear in front. And he deflects that puck in.
A piece of that. May have glanced off the post. Pionk back on. Three shots for the Blue Jackets. It remains 1-1 as we close in on the 10-minute mark. Quick shot scores! Kent Johnson.
Back. Now he's going to be looking across the ice. He's looking to go past.
He shot the way Gaudreau can find guys. I think they'll continue to build chemistry as, you know, you go year to year.
Johnson scores! Kent Johnson!
Kent Johnson's going to come down the left side here and absolutely unleash a laser on Anderson. Brings it into his feet.
Way out. Hands it here to Gaudreau. Heads up play there by the young net by Durr. The quick shot scores! With 1 second left.
Johnson's got the speed down the wing, and yet Kakinen's reaction says everything. Yeah, he's not happy.
Jackets get it back. Kent Johnson, Lee unable to get a stick on it. Look at that. There's the Michigan! Kent Johnson!
Amazed as they wait for the replay. Kent Johnson on a backhand. He doesn't do the wraparound. He goes for the Michigan. Something this kid does all the time in practice, and that's his first Michigan. In the National Hockey League, it's Sorokin. He feels it coming, and he right there tries to get
Ruther. Bayreuther, Johnson. Johnson fires a shot and scores! Kent Johnson, it's a power play goal!
Side here now, see how he's looking to the middle. He's got options, he's got patience. And when he gets his puck back from Bayreuther again, he's going to creep it a little closer. And that opens up that option. He knows he's got Boone Jenner in front, taking away the eyes of the goalie. And then he finds that little seam and just slides.